To avoid being the victim of a scam, it is important to question anything that seems suspicious. If you are being pressured to share any personal information over the phone or to make a payment immediately, it could be a scam. Government agencies like Social Security, Medicare, and the Census Bureau will never call to ask for credit card numbers, banking information, or money.